Well, following up on another traffic alert in Evansville, the stoplight still not fixed at the intersection of Bakey and Washington Avenue. A crash took out that stoplight early Thursday morning. Evansville police could not tell us how the crash happened or what vehicles were involved, but the entire signal is still in pieces on the ground, as you see right here. Road crews placed stop signs at the intersection. There's no word yet on how long those repairs are going to take.